am known and addressed as Mrs. Grace Onyejiaka, formerly known as Sister Grace Iwhere, the former Nigerian girl that lived in the Indian Ocean for 17 and a half years. And for these 17 and a half years, I fed on human blood, human urine, and human flesh raw. And I was initiated to be a special marine agent. And the Queen of the Coast told me that this would require me having my residence in the water world. I was born 1970, and from the age of 2, I began to disappear from this planet. I tell us something happened in my life. My mother initiated me into the world in the water. She initiated me to a demon called the Queen of the Coast, who is half a fish and half a human being. She could impersonate to either with her impersonative powers. After my mother initiated me to the Queen of the Coast, the Queen of the Coast later introduced me to the Queen of the Indian Sea. And these demons influenced my life. I began to behave quite abnormal. I began to act in a way that is unseemly because I was possessed. I tell us, God never created me to be so. He created me to be soft, accommodative, and receptive. But because I was possessed and influenced by the forces of darkness, I began to behave abnormal. The Bible said in Proverbs chapter 22, verse 6, bring up a child in the way he should go, so that when the child is old, the child will not depart from it. Why? It is because there are forces of darkness that militate against us. The Bible says that our fight is not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, and against rulers of the darkness of this world. So you need to find refuge in Jesus so that these forces of darkness will not influence your life. I will remain in the house. The Queen of the Coast will appear. She comes, if I was talking with any human being, I would be excommunicated immediately. The atmosphere will change, the way I will look, the way I talk, you will know that something is wrong with this girl. The Queen of the Coast will rub concussion all over me. She will chant incantations and tie both of us together, and we will disappear from the house. As we disappear, we appear in the world, in the water. And as you enter, the water will not touch your clothes because your body has been transformed. We are going right inside the ocean. We passed the first physical sea, but we are still going right inside. There we saw demons that were hiding under the rocks. And it was not easy for us to penetrate, but because I was with the Queen of the Coast, who is known as the matron of the sea, we were permitted to enter. We were still going right inside. There we met another bigger underground ocean. We are still going right inside. There we appeared in a different world altogether. It is now I begin to understand why Jesus said that all authorities in heaven, all authorities on earth, and all authorities beneath the earth have been given unto him. I tell us there are forces of darkness that live beneath the earth. We appeared there and she took me around the kingdoms and showed me kingdoms in the water.